One thing I want to tell you about these kids. This has been a really hard year, and hard in ways that it's really hard to explain, right? We've all had a really hard time. It's been hard to get up and come to school some days because of everything that's going on. One thing that has never been hard, though, are these kids behind me. Every single time they've walked in my door, they've brought energy, empathy, intelligence, everything I would want them to do. They've done everything we've asked them to do, even things they really don't want to do. They've just been incredible kids. Some of them I've been blessed to have since kindergarten, but even the kids that have moved in this year, they're just kind of amazing people. And I believe I really agree with our DARE officer. If this is what our country is coming to, we are in the best hands. These kids are amazing. I've been kind of thinking lately, like, what makes a really good school? And if SAA is a good school, and I really believe from the bottom of my heart that we are, I mean, you need good principal, good staff, all of those things, great parents, but the most important part of our school every single day are our students. And these kiddos sitting behind me, they have stolen such a huge chunk of my heart. They have been amazing. When school starts next fall and I don't get to see their faces, I'm gonna really miss them. So kids, you are absolutely the best kids I've ever met in my life. You're amazing, awesome, way to go. Okay, future class of 2027, up you go. One last time, we're gonna march you out.
She was staring out the window, there she be, plain and saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money, and I'll make my own rules. I'ma put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her hand.